babysitting Vance. Oh, right, I had a thought. So who are our two researchers? To turn this into recreation for them, these into sleep, this into anything. We're gonna try offsetting the two of them so we always have at least one person on the research bench. Is my thought process anyway. Oh, what? Zan, why are you starving? Here, there's a snack pack. Yeah, my thought was just to swap the biphasics so that there's always somebody awake and probably on the research bench. Shark the nugget. Wildlife. We have a lot of alpaca. Good, that's been built up, which means that I can deconstruct this, and then we can put in more batteries. Wake to conspiracy. McBride Indic Yogi of Leonmonia wants you to help save one of her caravans. The caravan's being hunted near up by tribespeople from the Zigobi Covenant. McBride wants you to signal the tribespeople and draw them away from the caravan. For an archer and a penitent. I don't know if that means anything to me. Kinda want that death rest capacity serum. Yeah, the advanced components also, it's. There's so much. I think I'm gonna take the advanced components. I saw that. I looked at both of them and went, I don't have the brains for this. I am not suited. Yay! Look, chat! Our animals produced something other than a boy. It was a female dromedary. I'm happy you're happy. Like, that's the important thing. Wait, what do you mean I need colonist beds? Who lacks a bed? Velasco, Erek. Oh, is it because Clelk isn't in his own bed? He'll have a real bed eventually. There it is. Okay. I don't want those sitting out in the rain. I also don't want these sitting out in the rain. I would like them to be put in... We're just gonna coagulate. That's just that's the safe choice. Hooray! Dragon Gem's no longer incapable of walking. Oh, good. She was almost done. It's like 90% of the way completed. She's like, I'm going for a walk. Rick, I'm actually going to have you have a hemogen, please. Let's get this over with, please and thank you. I'm out of space on my shelves. No thanks. So chat, how's your Monday going? You doing well? I hope you're all doing well. I'm of course vibing, as I do. Who's our backup doctor? Well, this could be concerning. Once COP gets these new beds in, we'll move Shark, because this is where the, Oh no! Okay, well Vance isn't actually mine, so I don't really care. This isn't great. How long are you down for death rest? 3 days. Hello, Dora Kaiser. Who's serving? Yeah, Velasco. Hello, CT. Welcome in. We do not currently have an open colony, colonist, but we do have, does Jackness have transmute steel? Oh, so she does. Why didn't you finish the shelf? No, finish the shelf, okay? Please finish the shelf. So I can link all of these. Thank you. That's very nice, Velasco. Wait, I linked all these settings. Okay, it's fixed. No, the flowers were also a very nice thought. I... Jackness getting medical XP because she's... she's doing her best while Arek is in his death rest. Because... I mean, that's just kind of how narcissists are, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm with CT on that. One of these days I'm going to snap when my family reaches out and I'm just going to tell them I'm done with the guilt tripping, the gaslighting, the lies. But until then, why did I put a wooden shoji there? I don't need one there. Cancel that. This is just a hallway. Eric, how much longer? A day and a half, okay. I should start giving them double beds in the hopes that perhaps one day they will fall in love. Uh-oh. Oh no! No, 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 no! He's already... Oh shit, Jackness needs to be able to self-tend. COP is... pulling ahead. Jackness is pulling ahead. Velasco is actually ahead already. That's great news. Shit. Velasco's ahead on hers. Jackness is ahead on hers. Dragon Gem doesn't have it. Cloth doesn't have it. Vance isn't even ours, but I don't think I should let him die. And he's ahead. COP is ahead, although I don't like it. No, I don't like how close she is to not being ahead. Hours and a wreck gets back up. Okay, Velasco is a fine. Jackness is fine. Dragon Gem doesn't have it. Cloak doesn't have it. Vance is fine. Consul Apocelpus wants us to build a monument to commemorate his own hairstyle. For metal blood serum and pain stopper. Particularly vulnerable to fire. That's what it says. He wants us to build a monument to commemorate his hairstyle, Zan. I mean, my thought process is, worst case scenario, I can just sell these. Yeah, the Empire is asking me to do it. It does track, doesn't it? It really just does. Fuck it. Oh, right, it's over here. That's what it is. That's what I want. 11 hours and a wreck wakes up. You're all good, Dragon Jim. Welcome in. You have the flu. Actually, no, wait, you were one of the few who didn't catch the flu. So you're just kind of vibing, living your life, doing stone cutting or research. Jackness is doing her best, learning how to doctor. How's Velasco? Velasco's doing great with her flu. It's really just COP and Jackness that I'm really worried about. Hey! Shit. I can't get Jackness's certainty down for any period of time. Hello, Apollo! It doesn't look like a nightmare. I mean, we all have, like, a lot of people have the flu right now, but it's okay. We're working on it. And our doctor just woke up, so everything's okay. Oh, the sight stealer? Yeah, no, that's great. He's fine. Oh, well, these two... So Vance is just here as a quest thing, and he's got paralytic abasia, so it's not like he can move anyway. So whatever. It's fine. He's fine. He's not even ours. Whatever. Clelk has paralytic abasia, which it'll be gone in 28 days, or it could spontaneously heal. Our chicken nugget is doing just fine, and she's great. She's not having to stare at the sight stealer anymore. See, she's like, yay, I don't have to stare at the sight sealer anymore. Let's just not think about her legs and what happened to her legs. Because I'm not going to share what happened to her legs. Because you all know what happened to her legs. Admittedly, she was missing a leg when she was captured. She came without two legs. Like each other. Oh, yay! I mean, outside of... You have no opinion, so let's see. Erek has no opinion on Cloak. My brain died upon reading all of those traits, Velasco. Like, my brain just kind of went, oh, nope, that's the end of us. We're just gonna... Ah! There's so much fire over here! What the hell? What the hell, man? Oh, the deserter, whatever. The deserter can go. She's on her own. Oh, COP's finishing the monument. That's also important. Has to spread far enough at some point that we get that the Rain Watcher is watching. I have to wait 15 days. Once 15 days is up, then I can tear it down. Very well, Cloak. I lose relations, I think, is all it is. Yeah, my relations will drop by 10 if I tear it down early. Yeah. Nah. Can't farm it, unfortunately. Can't, like, farm it for insect meat or anything. I assume that's what you were hoping for, is it was gonna be something I could just tear it down and farm the monsters. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9 10. Right? Like, free me, I'll take it. On top of everything I got for just building the stupid thing. There is hydration. And water. I must now use the restroom. Why do I always do that? I need to keep bringing him back up here. Okay. We haven't saved in a while, so let's... There. I will be right back. At some point, I may have to consider coming down and hunting these muffalo. Or... I'm not actually sure. What do you need for taming? 5? Who's our animal handler? I think it's Jackness, isn't it? Nope. It's Valesco. Thank you. that one's too old. But I guess that's my only option. Wait, no, there's a bunch of more muffalo. Where are these other muffalo? Okay. There we go, that's the one I want. Muffalos are scary. But they don't have a chance of freaking out on you for trying to tame them, so... apparently not. They do if you hunt them. I don't know what that noise was. That I don't understand why it made the noise, because apparently it has no chance of... Revenge chance on tame fail, 0%. That's what I thought. I thought that was the noise of this might attack you if you fail. I thought Muffalo had a chance to attack you if you failed. Maybe that was a change in Anomaly and we just didn't realize it? Thank you. Alas, we have failed to obtain our first attempted muffalo. Hello, HPG. Welcome in. Oh, they have paralytic abasia, so they're bedbound. Yeah, no, I can't outdo Jackness's contentment with the philosophy. Thank you, HPG. Oh, good point. What? Oh, because we've got multiples. Abilities on. Okay. So, oh, right. You have to do the conversion ritual and convert are on the same timer. So that's on me. I think I'll just wait for the conversion ritual. Because she is our plants person. So here's the problem, Jack. Here's the problem, Velasco. Everyone except for Clelk of the permanent pawns are female. And none of them are lesbians. I know that Starmine did message the group chat. There's no pics. She was mentioning she had to leave the house for the first time since he, came to her. Oh, her muscle parasites. I do need to build a proper storeroom so that I can just make a crafting room and just a room for them to hang out in as well. But I think I would like her to finish the walls, so we're not gonna add anything new to the colony right now until we have to, so she can just get working on the walls again. Am I really out of marble in the local area? What? No. Forced weather again, huh? For a burden, psi trainer, and a masterwork void sculpture? For fog. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take it. You may want to consider a custody schedule for the brain cell, but I get it. I get it. A small group of two shambling corpses is approaching. The inhuman force that animates them is fading, so they'll collapse within a day. If you can capture one, you can study for anomaly knowledge. Otherwise, they may not notice you. Hang on a second. There's, like, no way for me to get the space, huh? Guess. Damn it. Oh well. much longer are we stuck with you, Vance? Another 5 days? COP's plants is slowly leveling up as she's had to. Where's all of our food? Why do we not have any food? Velasco, why are you not cooking? We have a lot of food. We really do. She's just not turning it into food. I should also replace that with an electrical one now. No, I think what happened is I had put you on handling, because you're also our animal handler, and yeah, there's just so much food all over the place, just you aren't cooking it. The animals do not currently need kibble. We, however, the human, like the colonists need food. The animals have dandelions. They're doing all right. Oh, whatever. Oh, whatever. That's fine. The chicken nugget has muscle parasites. Oh no. Erek, why are you not hauling your hemogen packs? How is Erek's medical XP? It's doing pretty damn good! Alright, the kitchen is a place of cleanliness now. What? I assume it was the light. Yeah, the wall lamp did it. So I noticed Lolash was on his fifth colony now. It felt like I had just seen him go live with his fourth colony, and then suddenly it was his fifth. Yay, my dromedary is pregnant again. I think he ate. Oh no, he didn't. Okay. Okay. Yes, Dreamy. Oh, damn, already? Shit, where is it? Oh, Okay, that's actually fine. It chose... You chose incorrectly, sir. I mean, you chose correctly for me, but... Finish it, Zan. Zan, finish it. I already have a sight stealer. I don't care about a second one. Oh, that's always fun, isn't it? Get back inside the walls, thank you. Yeah, drop pod raids aren't ever fun. We'll put another door in there. Oh, they got kidnapped. Oh no. Yeah, sometimes you just have to recognize that you're just being too nice, unfortunately. He didn't even bother to take the organs. How oh no. How could he not, though? Oh, geez, and I'm just like, I will spend all of my money if it means that I don't have to to care. Oh, right, the conversion ritual. Convertee is Jackness. Yes, that is correct. Shove Jackness onto the ritual spot. It was masterful. She is one of us now. Yes. Is Cloak already one of us? He is not. So now we have to start working on him. There was only like a 17% chance. It was like, you're gonna have an okay conversion ritual. Like, it's gonna be okay. And I'm like, all right, I can work with that. It's like masterful. Oh, goodness. Congratulations, Jackness. You're one of us. And now there is no negatives on your... Oh. You're abrasive. That's why it was so hard to convert you. Because you don't give a shit about what we have to say. Oh, right, we never did check. Okay, the second dromedary calf was a boy, which is great, because that means meat. Ooh, a bulk goods trader. So who is our main social? I know a rec, but I thought we picked up somebody who had, like, better social. Dragon Gem. Dragon Gem has way better social. Is that a goat? Is that a... It is a bison. So the bison doesn't do me any good. I don't have a male to breed more bison. So goats, I assume, produce milk? They do. Sadly, they do not have cows. I wish they had cows. Do you have any books to buy? No. Rude. I would like all of your herbal meds, though, thanks. They do have thrombo fur. That's kind of expensive, isn't it, though? Although I have a lot of hide and stuff. That's fine then. I don't really have... We'll stick with our dromedaries and our muffalo. What? No. No. No, absolutely not. Jackness. Jackness, no. She was an anomaly joiner and you just left, Jackness. You just left. This was our plants person. You are, but so Jackness was really only good at plants, Velasco? So she had taken over, while you handled animals and cooking, because you were good at other things. Let's just put you back in line with everyone else then. So we need Cloak to fully join, because as an adult male, we can hopefully maybe start having some kids that we can start raining. Cloak is the uncle of the trooper coming through. We didn't. Yeah, I'm upset about the masterful conversion as well. Okay. Why are you guys hurt? Oh, social fight? Yeah. A social fight amongst themselves. I love the Bungus. The Bungus saves lives sometimes. She must not have succeeded with the Muffalo. That's fine. We'll get the next one. Any predators? No. Wait, what? Ah, where did you come from? You just entered the map. Alright, well. Some terrible news for you, bud. It's just gonna wait till the party's over. Goodbye, Vance. I'm sure it was way more miserable for you to be here than you thought it was gonna be. Okay. Oh, geez, I forgot that was the anti-grain warhead we were aiming for this whole time. So you know how we're a little low on food? I wish they would split up a little bit more. 20 more days before Clout can join us. Legit, like, on his own 2 feet. Dragon Gem, you can have your own room now. You don't have to sleep in Cloak's room anymore. Four desperate refugees, including a child. Yeah, sure. Show me what we're looking at. Oh, it's the child. He's 6. With shooting, melee, and social as his start. Anyway, child. Congratulations, buddy. Next, you. Melee, construction, artistic, social, and intellectual. So melee and construction. You are here to help take some of the load off of COP. You. Animals, crafting, construction. Good news. You can take some of the load off of Dragon Gem. And you. You can also haul and clean. Okay, I do have enough spare beds. Chickens! Who else has okay animals? You do. How many chickens exactly? Oh dear. So many chickens. I always lose where the egg box is. It's because it's in miscellaneous. There's still four more chickens. Five more chickens! Actually, let's get them all into the pen and then I'll deal with the auto slaughter. Did you lot come with any weapons? Yeah, but not anything useful. Got it. God damn it. I saw that. I saw COP kill him. I saw COP kill Zan. I saw that shot. she didn't actually start moving, and that really sucks. You're fine, Zan. This time. You did die, but I reloaded, because of course I did. Like, I specifically saved before we got into this shenanigans. Fucking hell. You're fine, Zan. You'll be fine. You just need to regrow your left leg, okay? Scrolling her way to bed. Out of curiosity, okay, it didn't cut anything off, so that's important on her. Arag, will you please? you lost your left leg, Zan. The thrombo murdered your left leg. But Dragon Gem should be in reach of the bustling fungus. Zan just put- Zan, look, you put yourself in a bed. Oh no. Oh, the bustling spores. The bustling spores are so good. Save us, fungus. Oh. Well, that's a problem. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Thank goodness for bustling spores. Dragon Gem, why are you refusing to stay in bed? You are... Any good at mining? Oh, you still haven't regened your left leg yet. So you are, in fact, still hopping around, Zan. Thank you. Okay, so the good news is we have a lot of food. A lot of meat again. And Derek is no longer incapable of walking. She should get immunity from this tending. Hell, she might get to it before Rick gets back down here. Okay. Bustling spores, so good. Oh, right, I need to handle. Oh, good lord. You may have one rooster. I will allow 5 adult female hens, so about those 3 extra roosters. Oh no, the female muffalo I wanted left the map. That's not great. That one will do. A mega sloth. I just took a thrumbo. I just took a thrumbo and it was not an easy. We have so much meat right now. We actually have more meat than we can fit in here. What's my kibble made out of? You're probably not wrong. I do have a bunch of chickens coming to roost, though. So. What? Excuse me? Great. Oh, how long ago was this? Okay. Oh, yeah. The child probably shouldn't have been reading that book, but what are you gonna do about it? All Hail the Mighty Bungus is in fact incredibly accurate. Oh right, everybody's healed now. 15 more days before we can convert Cloak. Weather controller's finally done with us. Y'all really just left the dead rooster in there? Strawberry plants. Oh, that's so much. Philippus Melisnaz, a duke of the Empire, is making a request. He wants you to take care of his favorite pet, the Labrador Lyle. Lyle has paralytic aphasia, must be kept in bed. Offering us a psychic harmonizer, goodwill, or honor. I mean, it's easy enough to take care of a dog with paralytic aphasia. We'll just stick the pupper's sleeping spot in a rec room because we have space, make it medical. Yay! Our second Muffalo! What is our new dromedary calf? That's one. Must be you? Another boy. Enjoy yourself, I suppose. Gonna lose all of our strawberry plants. Oh, great. Now it's spreading to my... Yeah. I mean, I was losing all the strawberries to blight anyway. No, Apollo. In fact, having your grow zones down underneath your windmills prevents trees from growing in the area because your colonists will immediately start chopping down any trees that grow in a grow zone. So it allows you to permanently guarantee your... Yeah, it's just trees. So it allows me to guarantee that my windmills are permanently producing. Solar panels as well, but solar panels are not one of the unlocked power supplies for this run, so I don't actually have solar panels going. Didn't I specifically choose a zone that was, like, year-round growth? I thought for sure the zone I had chosen was year-round growth. I did. Cold snap. Just sucks. Yeah. That's alright. Actually, it's less alright. Hey, COP, I actually need you to build that now. So I can put kibble and hay stuff on it. I don't know why the heal root hasn't died, but I accept this. Storage. Clear. I want this to be critical. Do not allow rotten. I want kibble and hay allowed there and only there. And that only. I know, Valesco, I know how it works. I specifically chose this zone because I didn't want it to. Well, didn't want to have to deal with it. But it is fine. I can worry about it later. It just won't die, per what Velasco said. It won't grow, but it won't freeze. My daylilies, on the other hand, are absolutely going to die during this cold snap. I feel a little bad for the chicken nugget. This must be terrible for her. We just come in there and relax socially. Dragon Gem, are you bleeding? No, okay. Can actually tailor. No, my muffalo! Admittedly, it is the male, and that one matters a little bit less because the female is pregnant. But. Arrak! Gonna put some bustling fungus over there, too. Oh, we absolutely have the power for it right now. Oh, never mind, it's been ruined by temperature. What are chickens' minimum temperatures? At least with these, like, refugees here, we have a little bit more time. Okay. A little bit more help getting everything done. Okay. It is that time, chat.